The thing about me that's so impressive is how infrequently I mention all of my successes. I poo-poo it when girls say that I should model. My belly's full from all the pride I swallow. I'm the most courteous, biddable, hospitable, reverential, normal Larry, Arnold Schwarzenegger. I hate compliments, put them in the mortuary. I'm so ordinary that it's truly quite extraordinary.
It's not a competition, but I'm winning. You won't hear me admit it, because I'm so timid and submissive. I treat fat people like they're within. Talk simple for the dumb more. I'm so humble.
I'm not your normal definition of a rock star. I don't complain when my private jet is subpar. Your mom's old, but I'll ask if she's your sister. People say I'm charming, but I beg to differ. I feel more humble than Dikembe Mutombo after a stumble left him covered in a big pot of gumbo. I guess, in a way, being gracious is my weakness. People say I'm so unpretentious for a genius.
I've got it all, and I'm getting more, but I never fall, beat them all, cause you know I'm so humble.
I say that with no ego.
I'm so humble.
It's just good manners.
See, I'm a 10, but I'm a needy best. Plus two says you, not me, cause I'm so humble.
Mama raised me right.
I'm so humble. I'm so humble. I'm so humble. I've got it all, and I'm getting more, but I never fall, beat them all, cause you know I'm so humble.
I say that with no ego.
I'm so humble.
It's just good manners.
See, I'm a 10, but I'm a needy best. Plus two says you, not me, cause I'm so humble.
It's the face of a champion. Oh, shit.